Kemerovo is an administrative center of Kemerovo region, located in the south of western Siberia, on the banks of the river Tom in the middle flow thereof. The population of the city is about 525,000 inhabitants. Kemerovo is a business and industrial center. The main mineral is coal. The presence of raw materials in the form of coal fields contributed to the creation of powerful energy and chemical complex. The area of the city in current boundaries is 279 square kilometers. Kemerovo is the heart of Kuzbass. It is supposed to be an administrative center, hence a financial, industrial, political and cultural life of the region is concentrated herein. Today the city is on the rise. The new blocks of flats, business centers and shopping centers are being built in the city. Industry is developing, business life is in full swing. All these facts are characteristics of the development of the whole region. It is very profitable to invest money in Kemerovo. The city is changing day by day. 15 years ago, Kemerovo was known as a polluted city with a very bad ecological situation. Today, many people consider Kemerovo to be one of the cleanest and neatest cities of Russia. Shining shop windows in the night, the lights of neon signs and lively thoroughfares. The city really looks like a capital. At the same time, Kemerovo didn't lose a particular coziness peculiar to provincial towns. The city is rather compact. The latter strengthened the feeling of accuracy and order. Well, throughout city development and strict maintenance of style in elevation decorations is a distinctive feature of Kuzbass capital. Every 10th inhabitant of the city studies at the Institute of Higher Education. There are 9 institutes of higher education and 52,000 students in Kemerovo. There are a lot of young people in Kemerovo thereof. Kemerovo is not only an administrative but also a cultural center of Kuzbass. There are 4 big theaters in the city putting on performances as in a traditional as in a new dramatic solution. The shows are often sold out, that is the best index of Kemerovo's recognition. Every city is first of all its inhabitants. The city inhabitants love their native city. Today it has become not only an expression of patriotic feeling, but also fashionable. Kemerovets inheres in traditional Siberian hospitality. The guests from all over the world are expected to make sure of it.